Pretender. Pretender, that's who you are and that's what you are.
Why? You told me all these things, Oh my God, I can't believe even with all this, your new earrings, no merry cup. I thought you are the holiest girl on earth. You are merry and here you are. You are just messing yourself around with that little guy in my office.
Mr. Man, you even have the mouth to talk. You're this bloody witcher.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Me, bloody witcher.
You deceive me. You are a deceiver indeed.
I'm a deceiver. Okay, yes. because of what? Okay, because I lied.
You're a liar. Liar indeed.
Oh, so you think you can just shout on me and just think you're good? Because I thought that you are holy. That
forget
you are this
that.
One.
Forget about
see
that.
What you are wearing. You look like a phone pouch.
Is it because I'm managing
my life?
Is it because I'm managing? What do you have? Nothing you have. If you only have sweet man.
Also, he has something, Abby. No, the stupid guy came to meet in my office. He has something.
Your office is
yes, now.
Your office is
isn't there a wet tattoo?
Oh.
Isn't there a bloody wet
tattoo? Tell me the whole truth. But you deceive.
I told you I was a staff. That's what I said.
Oh, you a staff. Yeah. A staff. What's the difference between staff and waiter?
Na English, what's different? We are still the same. He's a waiter, I'm a waiter. Sorry, he's a staff and I'm a staff. That's what I'm telling you. And and I saw you guys, you are kissing, romancing, touching yourself, and you are laughing, you are enjoying it. You said you wanted to go to one fellowship. Just, I beg you, in the name of your father, your mother, your bloody boyfriend, leave this place now before I get angry.
Like, seriously? You're chasing me out of your house?
Yeah, is it your room? Are you paying this rent? Come here! Get out of here! You just bloody.
I'm going nowhere. So let me tell you something. Blood and water don't mix together. There is nothing you can do about it.
Blood and water.
Me and you.
Come on, give me my teddy bear. See, as I'm leaving this house, I don't want to meet you here. See, it is over, and I'm telling you, if I come back to this house, I'll make you a roasted chicken, or I'll make a chicken wing. Just.
Buy me something. When coming, you know.
And that was how she found it. She wishes these are Packet's secrets. She would have used it to deal with him because of what he did to her. But one way or the other, I was able to retrieve the diary from her. According to her, Packet broke her heart, lied to her, deceived her, and so she wants to avenge herself. Her trust and love. Before you make your judgment, you should think about the other side of the story too. About how Packet was cheated on by this holy looking girl, not knowing that the person she was cheating on him with was his friend and colleague at work.